guys. If I had to rate this from 1 to 10, I'd probably rate it at a 9.5 out of 10. Yeah. Definitely the best build we've seen at the server so far, actually.